Hey guys, it's me, Katie, and so today we are at Target right now. She's yelling at me because I'm taking too long. Anyways, but we are probably gonna go to Hobby Lobby after this. So yeah, it's gonna be a little, I don't know, adventurous, but almost there. It's right over here. Here we are. That's my mama.
Katie, after you turn stuff, I'll be in a
minute. This is what I was looking for. Okay, so just got done from Target. I got one more thing, I think, because I think I showed the two slime things. But yeah, I got one more thing, and it was something has to involve with slime. Yeah, it's slime, but it's something different. The other thing I got, super cool, it's like a volcano, but it's actually slime. Target is literally just down there, so easy peasy, nice and cheesy. We were going to go to Michael's, but not today, maybe tomorrow, so maybe I'll see you guys tomorrow, I don't know, but we're not in the kit here, I'm just saying like that. Anyways, but Hobby Lobby! Okay, guys, mom, sorry about the music. Can't help it because my dog wants to watch it. He's actually fixing the sink. So, anyway, so here's that volcano slime. Again, but here's the, I got a different color. I think I saw something different, but like, it's so wet. Oh no, I mixed it. I wanted to keep it. Okay, it's the next day, and we are at Michael's. And I said we probably weren't, but we are. And right after this, I looked 20 minutes in there, and then I have to go to a birthday party. It's roller skating, and I've never gone roller skating. Ice skating. I keep on mixing this up. Anyways, but it's gonna be interesting. I don't know if I'll vlog, but yeah. Oh my god, that's like damaged a lot. Anyways, but yeah. The pink one, and I was looking for these when I found. It's not the best colors, but it will do. And that's meant for a drink in the bowl, but you can use it for baby wipes. Life hack. I want to know what the other ones of those kinds, because I kind of like those, because these are kind of dense. I know, well, some of them are really good, but I don't know. Anyways, not too much things down here. Nothing too interesting. I'm doing a haul. Sorry, that was my mom. It's my. And I actually got more things than I expected, and more things than you saw. So I got this foam thing. I already have this, and I make all of them. But now I want to like make slime and use these. So And then, because the other one I mix all the colors and it's not that pretty. But, yeah. But they mix all. Gee, theirs is much bigger. Anyways, then I got these little velvet scrunchies, and I've been looking for these. Well, like, the only thing I wish it was there was more colors instead of this. I kind of just like the blue in this, not really that. Well, I don't know. Anyways, that's what I got. And then I also got this, what do you call it? Watermelon keychain, like puffballs, whatever. And it's so springy. There was so much spring things that they were so cute. And thank you, mother. Love you. Shout outs to you, mama. Anyway, she's going into a place where you get dessert, and she's driving me. So thanks for driving me too. I was looking at Pop Dogs. Nothing. I didn't see anything. And then mom's like, look what I found. Sloths. It says, follow your dreams. I love sloths. They're my favorite animal. I want to meet one so bad, but I haven't. Next thing I got was, okay, this was $30. It's, so if you scratch it, you can keep on scratching it and it won't look, there won't be like scratches on it. I forgot what that's called, but, and then, there's a charger. You can charge your phone. I know, really cool. So, it's super cool. And yeah, and my mom's already back. So it's just in here, so you could like take, you could just take this out and have this as just a normal person. Anyways, but I'm gonna put these back on. Okay. My camera fell. Anyways, hold on. I'm gonna see you when I can put that back together. Hey guys, I'm dumb. I put it the wrong way, so that's why I couldn't close it. Anyways, but it is like a wallet. There we go. And this is a little phone thing. I'm gonna put that in there. And then I also got this little thingy for the purse. I wish there was a pink, but they didn't have one. So I did buy a puff ball, so that could be cute with it from Hobby Lobby. And anyways, but like this, and then there's the charger. You actually have to connect another thing. It's like this, and you just gotta go like that. And then there's like cards, where to hold your cards, like gift cards or something. And then this is probably where the money goes, I'm guessing. And then, yeah. And it's super pretty. And there was another one, the same thing, but it had a zipper in here. It didn't really look that cute, so I didn't buy it. It's the exact same thing, but just a zipper here. And yeah. And it was so little different inside. So yeah. Anyways, that is what I got. So yeah. Okay, we're here and it's raining. Oh girl, it's getting harder as the second, which is lovely. Oh no, my sweatshirt. Anyways, I'm trying to cover you guys. But yeah.